with my friends. I'm going on an extraordinary adventure, and I'm in need of your help. And so are hundreds of others.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man with taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul of faith. I was around when Jesus.
I have a letter for you.
Bitch, where's my burger? I did not order this.
My friends, I'm going on an extraordinary adventure, and I'm in need of your help. And so are hundreds of others. Oh, bitch, what?
This is not an invitation to a ball or a dinner party. It's an invitation to embark on a dangerous mission. Okay, that's me.
It may sound impossible, but there's a town trapped in the 1970s, and very soon everyone in it will be dead unless we do something about it.
There's a dark seance that will take us back in time, but for it to work, you must choose a personality reminiscent of that era and dress like them.
Remember, nothing from the modern world can come with you. Can I bring my gloss, though?
The people of Everlock will know their role and their place, but you will be operating without knowledge or understanding of what's to come.
This Friday the 13th, the doorway to Everlock will be open, and we will only have that one night
to complete our mission, Joey. Don't worry, Joey. I'm on the way. Oh, yeah.
Bird Watch Buster!
Where's Joey?
I haven't seen him in a while, like a couple months.
We're in like the middle of nowhere and it's dark and we're literally by a fire. We were waiting for like 5 hours here and I'm like, honey, like that's just bad hosting.
I thought this was just a collab. Like, I thought this was like gonna just be a collab. I thought a mission in the 70s was just like a really cool YouTube video idea. I didn't realize it was like a full-on mission in the 70s. Why did he have us meet him here? Is this the town?
This is clearly not the town.
The letter from Joey said that there was a town stuck in the 1970s that we had to save. Now, I love the 1970s.
I'm just here to see, you know, like, can we actually time travel?
I think we've waited long enough.
Yeah, I agree.
You guys came.
Oh my God!
I didn't know if you guys were gonna come or not.
We've been really worried about you.
Thank you.
So tell us about this town.
Yeah.
So I need your help. I really don't know much about how we get there, but I was given this, and we need to save this town.
So I have a mission. I need to save this town if I want to come back to life. And if that requires my friends possibly putting themselves into danger, it's what I have to do.
Apparently there's stuff in here that's gonna help us get into the town.
Let's open it.
Okay.
Looks like a note.
Right. Scroll.
Should I open it?
Not ominous at all.
Oh.
Oh my God.
What is that?
It's in here.
Salt.
It smells expensive.
All right. I've got the instructions. It says, those who desire to go back in time and enter the town of Everlock must be inhabited by a spirit that once lived there.
Hold up.
Oh,
are you doing some witchcraft over here?
All this hoodoo, voodoo, witchcraft nonsense? Not up my alley. I was like, you know, like, I've had a tapeworm, I've had things living in me before, it's not that bad.
Guys, I think it could be fun. Like, if
I do
we just
too.
Get in.
It would.
Okay, guys, come on. We don't have much time. Okay,
sorry.
So basically, it says that we have to make a circle of salt and then put these 5 crystals at the head of the circle, hold hands, and chant something.
From across the veil of death, I request your presence so I might make wrong things right. Enter into that, I might see the doorway to Everlock.
Bad. It was warm and tingly.
Guys, look over there.
No.
So in the distance, we see this bridge and an arch that says Town of Everlock. So that seems like where we should go.
Your lucky day, because the carnival's in town.
I can deal with vampires, I can deal with werewolves and all sorts of other things, but clowns? Why has it gotta be clowns?
Are clowns anyone's thing? Like, no one likes clowns.
I find clowns delightful.
We have a strong man, a snake woman, dolls with knives. It's like bloody Christmas every day. We will be friends soon. I've got a good feeling about that. And
enjoy the ride!
Thank you.
Thanks, queen.
Did she say dolls with knives?
Hey there, skirt.
Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
Where are you going tonight, huh? I'm Mortimer.
He's lying.
Why don't you just play some games and have a good time before my mom shows up, you know?
Are you a mama's boy?
My mom is the man.
Oh.
He's cute, but he starts talking to us, and we're like, we don't know you, though, so what are you doing here?
Yeah.
Her name is Blanche.
Blanche? Okay.
She belongs to you.
Hey, Blanche?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So we're here. Now what do we do?
I don't know.
Does this town need saving?
Smile if you need saving.
She smiled!
We're here to save the town. How can we use our talents to help? Because, like, as a dancer, I don't know how much I can do.
I can mix things?
Yeah, like, have you ever done spy work before?
No, this is my first job.
So we're screwed.
Okay, we gotta.
Jesus Christ.
I thought, let's use my social skills as a jet setter and see what's going on here.
Jet
Hello,
setter.
Bonjour.
The stars.
The stars.
See, you talk about the stars again.
No. The stars.
The stars have been talking to me.
So what are they saying?
All kinds of secrets.
Are they friendship secrets? They lighthearted secrets? Dark secrets? Dark.
He's
serious.
He's
you're just talking about the stars or someone's coming. He's coming.
We get on the Ferris wheel. There's an adorable little blanket. So we get comfy, and then we discover there's something underneath the blanket. A newspaper.
The clowns here kill.
No.
The Killer Clown Clan strikes again, much to no one's surprise. Four major players of the clan shown here, be warned.
The clown who welcomed us into Everlock? Front page news for being a murderous clown. We realize we are not having fun. We are in trouble, and the ride stops.
Yo. Wait, are you stuck?
Are you stuck?
We're stuck on the ride. We're trying to warn our friends. They can't hear us. And if you move at all.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Okay, don't lean forward.
Out instead of the pony.
I thought I was gonna get like an even bigger stuffed animal. I didn't. I got a box.
I've been saving this for a very special occasion. Only someone with your unique gift can open the box and let the real carnival come out to play.
Oh my God.
But be careful!
Don't open it just yet.
You mean it's sucking our blood?
What?
The spell won't last forever, and then you know who is coming back.
I'm like, we don't know who, but it doesn't sound good.
I wouldn't listen to her words.
We're here to help you.
Thank you. Avoid this woman and her nonsense. She's gypsy trash who lives on the outskirts of
town.
That
was a read. That was a read.
Never willing to join us. She's not to be trusted.
Where did you get that?
I want it.
Calliope.
Not today, Janet.
Janet, you better shut your
Do
mouth.
Do you
girl.
Know what that is?
A music box.
It's a toy.
No, that is one of the Carnival Master's wicked artifacts.
Oh my God, I'm scared as a fuck.
Oh my God, I don't know.
As soon as the box opens and I see that Jack with the knife in its head, I'm like, yeah, we probably just unleashed something evil.
Nothing happened. Everything is fine.
We heard screams.
Just enjoy the carnival, honestly.
Mom!
Oh my God.
Mom!
Oh my God, clowns are my biggest fear, and all of a sudden there are like hundreds of clowns.
It's pandemonium, honestly, we're like shook.
Get your friends, you gotta follow me.
So Mortimer is ushering everyone into the arcade, and I'm just making sure everyone's in before me, and that was my biggest mistake.
The Carnival Master will be released at sunrise, and this whole damn town is gonna burn!
Here we go again.
Our cart is slowly coming to the ground, and she is dead center, waiting for us.
I wanna taste
oh,
you!
Damn it.
Hey, I've gotten experience from my detective training. I'm not afraid of conflict.
Feel that slash hammer!
Maybe a little bit. Oh, I'm having a really hard time getting out of here. Oh, this is so hard. Oh,
okay.
We're not stalling at
okay.
all.
Okay, yes. Not stalling.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes, thank you!
Thank you!
Go! Go!
It's a huge bitch.
Ro! Quick. Okay. I think we're good.
Hey!
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
We're looking for the last piece, and there's one place that we haven't checked.
Have we seen anything in the toilet?
Poo-poo, pew-pew, this thing is rank.
Oh, but there's
Matt.
A clue.
I'll keep watch.
Oh, yeah, now you're gonna keep watch, sure.
So finally, we're all unlocked, we're all free, and we find this terrifying note.
When the sun rises, my summoning ritual will be complete, and the sacrifices I have made will have been worth it. The corrupted artifacts have given the power I needed to conform the people of this town
to vessels worthy,
of being consumed by the cursed God.
So the things we have to replace are this spring.
Yes.
This turn thing, these little keys, and I think also the guy who lives inside, Jack. We have to replace the evil parts inside of it with new ones, and that will somehow destroy the clowns.
You guys wanted to take these out and go look for them, or no?
I think we need to leave this arcade.
So that's good. Yeah, everything's going fantastic.
Cylinder, look, just hold on to this, and I'll hold on to this for you guys.
Okay.
Great. Oh.
It's got to be in there.
It does.
But
Why don't we both do it?
Really? Together?
I really wanted to share this crappy task and be a team player.
Okay. I can get dirty.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, okay. I am gagging. This is teamwork.
Here, let's do it. Okay, ready? Okay. One, two, three. Oh, God, it's so...
Oh, wow.
It's so gross.
Oh, wow.
Well, the clues have been inside things. Maybe I need to start, like, squeezing the turds. Oh, God. Oh, I got it. I got it.
Bless you, child.
No problem. We got our four pieces.
That's the last light.
Oh, I don't know if the light wants to be installed this way. Here, oh no!
Did you just get that? It's on my outfit!
I'm so sorry.
Matthew!
Sorry, it was totally not on purpose.
Matthew, did you just get that on my outfit?
She had a little fit about it, but you know, while she was distracted with that, I was able to complete the mirror.
Guys, we need to make an escape.
We have to get out.
We can fight.
Fight! We can't fight clowns!
We can fight them. Oh, so I'm freaking out. I've never hit someone with a bat, but I've always wanted to.
Screw you like a bunch of goddamn children!
Go, go, go!
Go! Ah! Oh, no! Oh, no! No, 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 no!
Oh, wow.
Hi.
Is that Joey?
That's Joey and Roy.
Colleen.
Are you serious?
Okay, wait.
We have to save them.
We decide it's time to get out of this arcade, so we have to make a run for it.
Just run! As soon as we get out the doors, the clowns just overtake us, except for Mortimer, who inconspicuously yet conspicuously disappears.
No, go! Don't try to go!
I'm racking my brain to figure out, like, how can we not be killed by these clowns right now? And I've got nothing.
It's terrifying, you know?
We're gonna get killed.
We want our box back, you filthy cretin!
Well, we don't have it.
You stole it from us!
Yes. Who has the box?
Yes!
Mortimer!
We
don't have it, Mortimer has it.
We're gonna roll our dice of death. And whoever's number comes up, I got him. I got him right here in front of your friends. Unless Luke rolls a 12. And then I let one of you go.
And we're like, please roll, don't. Please lose. We're like freaking out.
Do you feel lucky?
This is it. One of us is going to die right here, right now.